Alright, how's it going, gents? Nerd Brawling back here tonight. Figured I'd play a little bit of the new Destiny 2 beta. I actually did start this a little bit last night, but I was too tired to kind of stream and everything, so I beat, I think, the first part of the story mission so far. I figured I'd complete it, mess around, play a little bit of the PvP, just kind of see what it's about. I also do have a new mic. I got myself the Yeti mic, as you can see kind of in front of me here, maybe right there. So I'm kind of testing the sound at the same time. I apologize if it's not clear or if something else seems kind of off, but I am testing it. All right, let's get going. Hey, what's up, Batman versus Daniel? Long time no see, man. How you been? Oh, that's a cool ship. Very much reminiscent of Destiny 1. What's that weird pattern I got on my ship? A snake? Or something? I don't know. I actually cut out in the middle of a transition.
Repeat, power approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
And when I left off last time, I think I was supposed to go invade the mothership or something. And now I'm here? Am I starting the story all over again? You know what I might be? I might be starting the story all over again. Yep. Okay.
Our home. Everything's gone.
Okay.
The tower. The city.
I am trash at this game, by the way. So I apologize. We're totally sucking at this. But I will try to do myself my best to entertain.
Smash first, ask questions never.
I couldn't even save that guy. Oh, that was terrible. Look at that.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec.
Alright, you go take care of that.
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
You're funny, kid. Funny guy. Alright. Find Zavala. What's up, everyone?
Over here, Titan. My armory is open.
Cyrus?
Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these two.
You do that.
The Cabal want war. Give them war.
Yeah, I got a new mic, dude. Does it sound clear? Because I'm using the Blue Yeti. I still haven't really set it up. Let's see. I'm already using this thing. I guess it can't give me a second one. Let's use a grenade launcher as a secondary. Find Zavala. Where do I go? Oh. Let's do this. Where are the enemies at? There they are.
Oh,
No, I'm glad it sounds fine, man. Thank you for letting me know. I was going to listen to all this later and kind of see. Oh, man, look at the hangar here.
Evacuation order 77 is in effect.
This place got wrecked.
All civilians report to designated evacuation area immediately.
Did you play the beta already, Batman? Versus Daniel? Oh, it's dark in here. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I'm about to die. Aim for the head. Aim for the head. I guess it got invaded by these cabal dudes, man. I don't know. This place got wrecked. Centurion. What does a heavy weapon do? I'm not good at that. Oh, shotgun. Oh, I only have like one ammo left for the heavy. That's kind of lame.
Must be their command ship.
Yeah, I would venture a guess that's their command ship too, Ghost. Let's go down here. Get wrecked! Oh! That guy looks like he throws some nasty stuff. Take care of his little buddies first. Where'd he go? Oh, crap. This guy needs to die. Come on, bro. There we go.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
Yeah, no shit. They're like wrapping some crap around him. Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate the thumbs up. You should jump into the beta if you have access to it.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
I don't remember how to play.
An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Negative. The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
All right, protect the people. Let's do it.
What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Whoa, look, there's other people. Cool. Cool, I get to play with other randos.
Well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
What's up, Zavala? What are you doing, buddy? Maybe you should shoot at them instead of hiding behind that wall, guy. Oh, okay. Oh, crap. Oh, damn.
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
I have a shield too, I think. Boom.
Oh,
Okay, that's Centurion up top. Some of these guys, like, they have, like, crazy grenade launchers and stuff, man. It's not easy. Okay. Damn, yo, this guy's shield is dope.
More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
We're made of death. Bro, I need some ammo. What does this do? Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Who am I, Captain America? Oh, crap. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to go that far out. Ooh. I need some heal. Alright, I'm dead. I'm by myself. Like having a random person help me out here. I like this little portable shield thing I got. I like the special that makes me pretty much like Captain America and stuff.
Zavala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it.
I need ammo.
I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora.
Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
To the speaker. Alright. Where am I going? Oh. No.
Ikora! The speaker is gone.
Oh, damn.
You will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
Oh, shit. She's kind of crazy.
To move on the command ship.
Alright, let's do
now
it.
Head to the North Tower. I'm sending Commander Holliday to pick you up.
Send her to pick me up faster, man. Oh, this guy's a flamethrower. What? I wish I could play this with a freaking mouse and keyboard, man. I'm not used to a controller anymore. I was never good with this to begin with, and now it's just making it worse. Did I see the Assassin's Creed trailer? Is there a new one up? Because I saw the one from E3. If there's a new one, I did not see it. Is that what you're talking about? Or like a new one? Guys, when she gets here, and not just leave me to deal with them, huh? Dude, that guy's like a freaking Centurion. What the heck?
Someone told me you need a ride.
Catch a ride. Yeah, I saw the Assassin's Creed Origins trailer that they showed at E3. Did a new one come out today or something? Because I haven't seen anything on the interwebs.
Picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
Maybe I will pre-order it, although I'm not sure if I'd get it for the PS4 or PC at this point, now that I have a gaming PC, in a way. Alright, so this is where I left off before I stop and it made me start over again. So let's do this, let's disable the shields. This thing is like Death Star. It's like shooting these like big lightning bolt things. Oh no, it's teleporting all the enemies. Alright, where do I go? That way? Oh shit. Oh, up there. Hello. What up? What up?
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Download schematics.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Reach the shield generator. Okay. I'm assuming that's this way. Hello, buddy. Holy crap. That's not good. Oh crap, I lost my shield thingy. Chill out, big guy. Chill out. Step away from me. Alright.
King, what's your status?
Little low on ammo. All flaming fist. Cat burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! On me!
Form up on you. Right. Right. Wish you guys would help me on this ship. Now there's Scion snipers around. What the sh... There's one more. Great. It's not like Breath of the Wild where it freezes when I get close or something. What the heck? Oh my god, I threw the grenade at myself. Excuse me. What's up with all you mini bosses? How is that fair? What? And then you got snipers on the roof too? Where'd that big guy go? My nose is itchy. This is not working for me. You know what? Let's just go up to this guy. Oh, what the heck? Where you at? Oh, I don't have any grenades. Oh! He is not nice. You are not nice, sir. You stay down there. Nope. Hey now. That's not very fair. So far this feels pretty much like, you know, more of Destiny. Which is, I guess, a good thing, you know? If you like Destiny so far, this feels like it. Definitely a lot of fun. This intro story is definitely interesting. I like how they're definitely hooking me in on this. Where are they? I'll be down there. Bad idea. Oh, crap. Where do I go? I assume I have to keep going down.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
I hope it's straight ahead. Oh! This looks like a boss room. Oh. Not entirely. Dude, I am almost out of ammo. That's not good. Oh, what a great time to run into a boss. Cool. I can make a super shield or some shit.
Alright, destroy the turbine. The shield should fizzle.
Do I just shoot it? How do I know if this is working? It's changing colors. Exhaust turbines destroyed. I'm out of ammo, dude. What am I supposed to do here? Shows how much I know about Destiny. Oh, he already gave me ammo again. That's cool. Well, that should have broken if it was that. Oh, that thing at the bottom?
Yes, just like that.
Yeah, it's this thing at the bottom, I guess. Already destroyed it. That's not gonna destroy it. How do I know what to do? Oh, I guess I have to go around. There's like three different locations here. How do I get there though without dying? Okay, that makes sense, but I gotta watch out for this stuff. Yeah. Oh, God. Alright, so one more. Oh, God. I did it, guys. I did it.
Zavala?
Zavala did. Ooh, escape the command ship? Oh, I hate when they make me escape stuff.
Amanda, we're headed topside. Amanda!
Amanda did too.
Is mine.
Well, that sucks. Does that mean I'm dead? Because I don't have zombie powers anymore. Where's my arm? Oh no, apparently I'm still around. With a ghost. Alright. Open director. So there's a strike. Yeah, no, right, man? I died. Or at least the ghost died? I don't know what happened there. So there's a strike called the Inverted Spire. At least there's matchmaking, so that's good. We can do a little bit of Crucible gameplay, and then there's also some competitive multiplayer in the Crucible. Alright. Rosters, just friends and stuff. I guess we can't explore the social space yet. I think the social space is supposed to be unlocked on the 23rd, which is, what, this weekend or something? Let me see. Oh, Sunday. Or maybe it's the 21st when the open beta starts. I guess we'll try the strike. And hopefully it launches us with some other peeps to play with. Yes, searching for guardians, that's good. So, that was clearly the beginning mission, the opener, so to speak, to get us hooked. Clearly something has to happen between then and, like, where I am now, because my guy is not dead, he's alive. And the light is what kind of brought us back, I believe, right? Each and every time in Destiny 1? I don't know, I didn't really pay attention to the lore. People kind of just told me what to do and I just followed along. That looks just like Destiny 1. Wait, am I alone? Did no one join me? Oh no, okay, I'm with those two. Oh, how am I supposed to make this? Ah! I probably should have looked before I did that. Whoops. I told you I'm garbage at this game. Oh, we all died. Okay, maybe these guys can show me how to get over there. Now that I'm here. Dude. Alright, where do I go, buddies? Oh! There's a machine. Oh! Cool. Reorient the transit system. Okay, pasa, how do I do that, huh?
I think they want their drill back.
Whoa, where'd you guys come from? Oh, what? Oh, I died. I'm alive, and I'm dead again because I wasn't paying attention. Good job. Good job, me. In the mission that he pushed you off and took my life. Yep. But something should have happened that would have made me come back to life now that I don't have light between that story mission ending and me just being able to fly around in space again.
I hope this is safe. The Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do.
Alright, I'm on my way. What up, brother? Let's change some guns here. Auto rifle's good. Let's go with a shoddy. And a hand cannon. Are we not dropping down? Are we staying here? Nemesis? And sky high? Shy high? What? Here we go. Okay, YOLO. Hell, man. Let's go. That guy looks like General Grievous or some crap. Wanna go? Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Ow. Oh, I should have done that. Huh. Getting sniped, bro. Oh, shoot.
I'll be honest, I don't like this one bit.
I don't like it either, buddy. Oh. I just run through it.
Guys, we've encountered a massive test mine.
Oh god, this guy.
Multiple ordnance types. not helping.
Shield thing isn't really doing as much as I thought it would. Oh boy. Oh. You bastard. Change weapons here while we wait. Just use auto rifle. Then we got nothing else. Two seconds. Here I am. Oh, that's not a wall. Where'd he go?
Hey, what's happening to the floor?
That's what I want to know. What? Wait, am I the one going down here? Oh. Wow, nowhere to hide. Oh, what?
It's switching guns.
No. I do not know what I'm doing. Don't die, Nemesis. Survive for at least another 15 seconds. Oh boy. Oh, I respond. Ah! Man, what's up with the fire? Oh my god. Oh, I switched out of the... Ah, no! Oh, I keep dying. I'm doing terrible. Thanks, brother. Let's do this. It's not really protecting me. Oh, it's just a goblin right there.
Watch your feet!
Again? This guy and his freaking making the floor disappear tricks. I cover. Oh, wow. I can't see anything. the ads. Time for my contacts to be drying out. Behind us.
Move.
Oh! Wow. Right on top of me. Oh boy. Oh, revive the other guy. Shit. You guys just had to revive. How it's done in my world. Clutch. See that? That's clutch, brother.
Modular mind neutralized.
Well done.
Let me.
Failsafe. What's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine.
You like that, you like that, right?
World to capture it.
Boom, boom.
Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Huzzah! Oh yeah. Dancing the night away. I got like no kills, holy crap. I suck a lot. Oof. So that's it. I mean, what did I even get from that? I got another Nightshade. And what else did I get? Oh, a new piece of armor. Cool. I got different shoulders. Nice. Oh, there's another class here. Oh, the Sentinel is a new class anyway, so I'd rather stay with that. Neat. Very neat. Well, don't think I'm going to play any PvP today. So yeah, that was Destiny 2 Open Beta. all the single player and co-op stuff. Everything so far minus the PvP, and I don't think the social space, which I think is called the farm, opens up until this Friday, the 21st, I believe, when the open beta starts. So that's it for the closed beta. Thanks for joining in, hanging out, and pretty much see me kind of suck at this game. Although you gotta admit that power up right there with the Titan, the shielding was clutch, because if it wasn't for me doing that, I would have died, because I suck, and we would have had to start that part over again. So, it's good stuff. Anyway, once again, thanks for watching. Nerd Brawlic, out.